the scrutiny, which what makes it good makes it tough. So I think those are all challenges we're constantly having to fight with these kids to make sure they do the right things all the time. I think those are the challenges as a coach and as an administrator, as a president, as whatever, as a parent, that you're fighting daily. I mean, it's a whole different world than it ever was. And it's changed in the last 10 years.
Yes.